This is Lael with Simple Stories. Today I'm here to share with you some of our newer tools called photo crops. Photo crops are semi-transparent, thick plastic templates. So here you can see these are our square and rectangle photo crops. And then here we have our circle photo crops. Each set of photo crops includes 5 different sizes. So with the square and rectangle, we have 2x2, 3x3, 3x4, 4x4, and 4x6. And the circles come in 2, 2.5, 3, 3.5, and 4. The idea behind the photo crops is to give you a tool to very easily and quickly crop your photos or your pattern paper or what have you. So I'm going to start here with one of our 3x4 photo crops. And I have this photo. So this photo, as you can see, 2 young men. I'd like to crop this photo down to a 3x4 size. So with the photo crop, all I need to do is lay that right over my photo, kind of adjust it until I get it exactly where I'd like it to be, and then take my scissors and crop that photo accordingly. I don't have to use my trimmer, and it makes really simple. I don't have to worry about measuring to make sure I get the appropriate amount cut off of each side. So there I have my cropped photo, and that makes it very simple then to put directly, in this case, into a pocket page, like so. Now I'm going to show you a couple of different photo crops. So here I have one of our 6x8 InstaSquare pages. So 3x3 squares and 2x2 squares. As you can see, I've already cut up a few papers and used some of our InstaSquares to go in those pockets. The first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to start with this photo. So this photo is 4x6 and I'd like for it to be 3x4. So I'm just going to take, 3x3. I'm going to take my 3x3 photo crop and lay it right where I wanted. If I was trying to do this with a trimmer, I'd have to do a lot of measuring and trimming to make sure I get that cute little face with the bunny ears cut in the exact spot. So here I'm just cropping right around that photo crop, like so, and I can then insert that directly into my pocket page. The last one I'll show you is using one of our circle photo crops. So in this case, I'm going to use the 3x3, or excuse me, the 3-inch circle. That's not a 3x3. And I'm going to lay it right over this 3x3 InstaSquare. And I would like this to be circular shape to go in that top pocket. So I'm going to do is just kind of hold pretty tightly on that photo crop as I've laid it over that square. And I'm going to trim around that circle. Like so. And now I have the perfect size circle to go into my pocket. So obviously those photo crops, the circles and the squares and rectangles, work with photos, pattern paper, and really anything you need. You could make layouts with those circles, all sorts of fun things, but those photo crops are a great inexpensive tool for cropping. Thanks, and that's Photo Crops by Simple Stories.